14 persons were seriously injured when a leopard attacked them in defense on Monday in a tea garden of Jalpaiguri district. It was reported that the leopard ventured into a laborer's colony in the Tandu tea garden of Nagrikata block, after which the people started attacking him with sticks and pelted stones. In defense, the wild animal attacked them and left 14 injured who were admitted to a local hospital. However, the animal was somehow captured by the villagers later.